Look, I know a lot of people give Americans a bum rap for being stupid and knowing nothing about the world, but the reality couldn't be further from the truth, as I discovered on the streets here, asking US locals about the very world their country runs.
Name a country that begins with U.
Yugoslavia?
With U, Utah.
A country that starts with a U.
Utopia.
Who's in the coalition of the willing?
No freaking idea.
Afghanistan, Kuwait.
Iraq, Pakistan, you know.
New Zealand?
New Zealand.
What's the religion of Israel?
Israeli.
Muslim.
Islamic.
Catholic, probably.
What religion are Buddhist monks?
Buddhist monks.
Islamic,
I don't know.
Who won the Vietnam War?
We did.
And who was...
Wait, were we even in the Vietnam War? Okay, good.
Who is Fidel Castro?
A singer.
How many sides does a triangle have?
Damn, four.
There's no sides. One.
What is the currency used in the United Kingdom?
What's the currency in the United Kingdom?
What is it?
In the United Kingdom, I don't know.
Possibly American money.
Queen Elizabeth's money. That's all I know.
Name a country that begins with U.
A country?
Yeah. What about this one?
What?
The United States of America. In terms of the war on terror, who do you think should be the next country to invade?
Saudi Arabia.
Maybe somebody in the Middle East.
We'll make a big glass crater out of the fucking Middle East, for all I care.
I'm thinking Italy.
Italy?
Mm-hmm. Cuba.
Cuba?
Yeah.
Iran.
Iran? Why is that?
I think there's a revolution going on pretty soon.
Russia, China.
India and Pakistan.
Indonesia, Brazil.
Korea.
Korea?
Sure.
Yeah, why do you say that?
They're trouble.
They're trouble? Yep, okay. What's trouble about them?
Their attitude.
Canada.
Sri Lanka.
Right here.
Ah. Never heard of it.
Iran.
Iran? Yeah. Okay. All right, do I put a number one in Iran there?
South. Where are we? Oh.
Yeah. I'm thinking in.
Okay.
North Korea?
Why do you think North Korea?
Nuclear.
Nuclear?
Yeah.
Probably France.
France?
Oh, yeah. Because of the they were not allies.
Put number two on France. Why would you say France? Yeah.
Oh, no, it just seemed to be some friction between France and the United States.
Where do you think the best place to invade Iran would be from? Think it'd be from the north or the south or the east or the west?
I think it'd be the east.
West.
Yeah. You know, and it's amazing because I just realized just now that North Korea is a lot larger than South Korea. I didn't know it was that large like that.
Kofi Annan is a drink, true or false?
Coffee's a drink.
Coffee and what?
It sounds like a law firm.
Yeah, who is Tony Blair?
I don't even know.
Okay. All right, any guess?
Skater?
Tony Blair is an actor.
Linda Blair's brother?
Which countries are in the axis of evil?
I know Germany's one of them. I'm not sure on the other ones.
Okay, California.
Yep.
New York.
Jerusalem.
Right.
Jerusalem.
Okay, there's more than one.
I think all of them.
Florida.
Okay, I'm a little bit mixed up over the Palestinians and the Israelis.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, which one is throwing the rocks?
Oh, I can't think of the other name of the other one. The fellow with the turban thing and... I call it a diaper head, really.
And I believe Mississippi.
Who was the first man on the moon?
John Glenn.
Armstrong walked on the moon, but I think it was a Russian. I'm not sure.
Well, I got to tell you, some people don't believe that happened. They believe that was reincarnated in Arizona somewhere.
What is a mosque?
Don't have any idea.
You want to guess?
An animal.
I have no intelligent guess.
Okay, do you want to make a stupid guess?
How many kidneys does a person have?
One.
What is collateral damage?
Well, they just made a film about it, but that's definitely not what it is. It probably has something to do with what the movie was about, but not necessarily related to the movie. Do you know what I mean?
How many world wars have there been?
Three.
Which state does KFC come from?
What, the chicken?
Yeah.
I really don't know.
Okay, do you know what KFC stands for?
Kentucky Fried Chicken, right?
Star Wars is based on a true story. True or false?
True.
What are Hiroshima and Nagasaki famous for?
What is it, Zudo wrestling?
How many Eiffel Towers are there in Paris?
I'd say about 10.
What is Al-Qaeda?
Al-Qaeda is a group, suicide group in Israel, in the Middle East, that they do suicide bombs and stuff.
Okay, right, yep.
And the president of it is Yasser Arafat.
Right, yep.
Everybody knows that.
Okay.
Listen to my answer. Al-Qaeda is a wing of the Masonic Order.
Where was the Berlin Wall?
What is the main religion of Israel?
Muslim.
The language they speak in Latin America is Latin. True or false?
The what?
Believe me, I don't know the answer to this question, but I'm thinking.
Okay, all right.
Israel?